Salve. Fernando, ¿cómo está, señor? Muy bien. Un momento. Well, we're in here, but I can't fucking move the damn menu thing. Shit is ridiculous. Tricker, try the Nightbot, man. Try and see if you can do a song request. Please? And also, man, not that I'm jonesing for hosts, but can you host me as well so I can see if that host thing works? If you're not busy, sir.
Oh, yeah.
There it is. Nice. Alright, your stripper song. In F5, so we can start out with. Not get gold key. What the fuck is this shit? God damn it, just spawned on top of a fucking F4, I think. Did it work, Tricker? Sorry guys, Tricker's trying to help me troubleshoot my Nightbot thing. Cause I'm a fucking rookie and he's a pro streamer. A Nani Moose? Samurai, I know not of what you speak, sir. But I'm doing good, how are you, man? Welcome to the stream.
Rearming complete.
No, Portuguese. Sorry, buddy. I think Tricker is trying it to try the song request thing. I don't know if it's working or not. I don't see it working. But feel free to try it. Thank you. Bear with me, fellas. Sorry, I'm trying to get a few things taken care of before we take off. Radio check 264, Moose.
5x5.
Okay, fucking A, let's do this shit. Lost, hold on. Hey Samurai, do you know how to try a song request on the Nightbot? Let's do the exclamation mark song and type in some song. Let's see if it'll work, man. I'm trying to get that shit set up. Not sure if I did it right or not. Nice.
I'm so addicted to all the things you do when you're going down on me. In between the sheets, all the sounds you make. With every breath you take, it's unlike anything when you're loving me.
Appreciate it. Now I'm gonna have to figure out all the volumes and stuff, but no worries.
Ooh, girl, let's stay
God damn fucking server reset, man. Grim, I'm gonna be honest. I have no idea what you're talking about. Oh yeah, I was playing it last night, man. Have some good old times with Mr. Green shooting down some 27s in here in blue flags. Got it, Grim. Thanks for the heads up, man. You know, life can be a bitch sometimes. Alright, yeah, there's only, I think, 6 minutes left on the server, so I'm just trying to get out of here. Yeah, right at 6 minutes. Or Sakumi, I'm gonna set it down. Thanks for the heads up, though, Le Manche. The wolf in sheep's clothing. What? I'm a wolf in moose clothing.
can't walk around with this knuckle for nothing. Come on now. Negative, sir. I'm from Texas. There's actually no, like, significant reason I chose a moose. I watched this show called, Supernatural. And of the two characters, the taller one, which I'm pretty tall myself, anyways, calls him Moose. And, so I needed a name, so I just picked Moose. Fuck it. And it's stuck. You gotta pick it and go with it. Yeah, see, Samurai knows. It's a state animal, the moose is, for Texas. It's a bad place to put a fucking factory. Whoever that is taking off from Tsukumi, there's only 4 minutes left in the server, just letting you know. No fucks given. Tricky too. I don't like that guy. Old Tricker's name. Yep, he's gonna lose a life. I really don't think he cares. I don't think he's on comms either. Whatever. Alright, so I'm gonna return to life here. We're gonna back out of the server so it doesn't fucking crash us when it resets. Yeah, man.
Then
the guns on the F5, I don't know what it is. It's just such a pain in the dick sometimes for me. Some of these guys have seen it. I've shot all around aircraft before and not hit them. Five seconds to reset, probably 1 minute.
Alright, boys and girls, let's take a 2 minute timeout. Go get something to drink while we're waiting on Blue Flag to reset. I'll be right back. Dutt, sir. Welcome. So I'm trying to get into Blue Flag, but it keeps being a piece of shit, kicking me out, so it takes a minute. I'm tempted to fly some DCS, man, for a change. Did you get the pirate game? The fuck is that shit called? Another brain fart. Oh, Sea of Thieves. Yeah. What you doing, yar? It is fun. The game is fucking awesome. It brings out the inner child for sure, man. So loud. Come on, motherfuckers, connect that shit. What the fuck are y'all doing? Moose, radio check 264. Give it to me.
Copy. Air is now applied.
I know, man. This guy's fucking around. What's his deal? What is this, Air National Guard?
For sure, man. I would expect nothing less of the crew chiefs. Dutt, are you a ex-military maintainer by any chance? Right then, let's fucking blow this popsicle stand. Kumi traffic, F5, taking runway 30. So can we traffic F5 clear active? Radio check 6-4.
Got you on 6-4.
Where are you headed to?
Still loading in. I'm Kabuleti F-15 will be heading around Sochi area.
Roger, Moose here and F-5 headed to Sochi as well. Oh, I almost had a crash there. That was close. Alright, Le Manche, you gonna get on Simple Radio, man? $264, brother. Or we can go 124.8 for personal comms.
Mic check, 1-2-1-2.
Got your mic check.
Hey, Le Manche, if that's you, go to 124.8 on the secondary radio, we can talk. You got me on 1-2-4? So am I pronouncing your name right? Is it Le Manche or?
No, it's a French word. It's Le Manche.
Le Manche.
Yeah.
I've been schooled.
All right. Well, I just overflew Gudad, and I'm just about to Sochi now. Moose F5 checking in at Sochi for Cap.
Esper F15 taking off Kubula T07.
Come out, Mirages. Roger.
Esper F15 heading for Sochi at 40,000.
I hope this picks up a little bit. Oh, there we go. Yeah, boy.
They all spawn at the makeup.
What is your position, Le Manche? Right, I guess he's not in here anymore. 15 inbound for Sochi for Cap. What's your call sign?
Esper's on Cap around Sochi in the 15.
Alright, Esper. Moose here. You want to stay here around Sochi or you want to press somewhere?
Well, I'll wait a bit for guys to pop around. I'll just stay around Sochi for now.
FI is going to press 360 from Sochi, see if I can't go aggro some people.
No, they all came from Maycop. Mr. Red, this is Blue Flag. Early morning, server just started. SA-11s. There's somebody right there. Our first catch of the day. So I'm gonna try and do this without getting fucking killed by these Sams. Boost F5 splash, SU-25. Got the lag. Ugh! The fucking goddamn lag killed me, man. Oh my god, I fucking hate DCS sometimes. God, that's annoying. Copy.
Landing complete.
Chief, connect ground air supply. Chief, connect ground air supply.
Copy.
Well, this damn lag killed me. Yes, sir. Blue flag, singular. Buddy Spike.
Any friendlies in the area yet?
Copy. Air is now
replied.
Negative, but last caller, could you please turn down your mic boost just a little bit, sir? You're a little loud.
Hit man one more time.
Absolutely, thank you. Hitman, is that you?
Nope, trying to find Hitman.
Alright, yesterday is...
I have something on my nose.
Who is this?
Hitman 1-1.
Yeah, there's an enemy Mirage right in front of you. Kill.
1-1, bandit splash.
Esper, magic, contact, 345, 14, Mirage 2000 at 13,000, hot.
Copy on that, Fox Street.
Two-way traffic, boost F5, taxi, runway 30 for departure.
This is Esper. Got a sound lock on me. Pretty sure those Mirage are after me.
Yeah, they are. You fired her name 7 at them and then broke away. Esper Magic, if you need to run, turn 118 for 30 to Friendly Park.
Copy. 118.
It's Kumi traffic. F5, taking 30.
Update friendly far figure 124 for 25. Hitman 1-1 magic, friendly F-15 being chased by enemy fighters at your 340 for 45.
Yeah, roger.
Magic Moose F5 out of Sukumi 300.
Copy, Moose. Friendlies are at your 340 for 88. Magic turn 345 for 70.
Moose.
Esper Magic from the far now you're 102 for 12. Esper Magic Pop-Up Bandit, one Mirage 2000, 345 for 12, an additional Mirage 2000, 3 miles behind him.
Copy that.
Esper Magic Nearest Friendly, F-15 at your 156 for 13. There are now two Mirages and one MiG-21 on your tail.
Copy that.
Hitman on one, closest bandit, your 341 for 20, followed up by another Mirage 2000 at your 327. Hitman, I believe you're firing on a friendly F-15.
I just foxed twice on the enemy.
Okay, copy. Esper, turn hot, turn hot. Turn heading 330. Search about 20 miles. Magic update furball at your 336 for 60.
336, Moose.
That's for bandit for you, 320 for 11. Hitman, number one, same bandit, 343 for 8 on your 6.
Fox 3.
There are no Fox 3s. 120s are recruited, not allowed.
Well, whatever that is. So.
Oh, you mean the Sparrows?
AEM-7?
Yeah, that would be a Fox 1.
Copy.
Esper, check left for hostile Mirage 2000. The target you're firing at is cold.
Copy, watch my left.
Moose, update for ball 330 for 50.
Moose.
Hitman 1-1, what's your fuel and weapon status?
I'm RTB right now, almost bingo, so I'm running for stay alive.
Yeah, copy. Esper Magic recommend you turn cold 156.
Copy 156.
Magic Moose, contact one left to right off nose. Identify.
Closest friendly at your 300 for 20. Next closest friendly, your 340 for 47. No other contacts.
Copy. I'm confirming hostile.
There should be a hostile Mirage somewhere within 25 miles of your nose.
Roger, he's direct off my nose, burning away from me cold.
Roger. Esper, watch for a hostile burning towards you, your 158.
Yeah, I got that on radar.
pleasure. Your closest friendly to you, Esper, is your 158 for 35. So any target closer than 35 miles is hostile.
Understood. Anything closer to 35 miles.
Fox in the air. Fox in the air. Fox in the air. Times two.
This is Esper being hit. This is ejecting. Esper eject.
Booster on your own.
Roger that. Let's fucking do this, boys. Got a three ship up here. What up, coconuts?
Just a heads up, friendly FARC is located at your 003 for 17.
Roger. Well, that didn't work. No, this is blue flag coconuts. ACG was dead earlier. That didn't go well.
No.
Complete. Chief, connect ground air supply. Chief, connect ground air supply.
It's a...
Copy.
I think like every 3 hours it
ground
cycles.
Air supply is now connected.
It resets itself for time, but it maintains like a progressive completion. So like if we close out bases, it keeps them through the reset. And... the objective is to obviously win, but once you choose a side, blue or red, you can't switch back and forth. You're stuck blue or red, and you're limited lives, and it's really cool. Like, have you ever heard of Red Flag? It's kind of like Red Flag, but it's Blue Flag. No, I have it, Coconuts. I'll have to check it out, man. God damn it, I think I spawned the wrong one again. Son of a bitch. Whatever. Yeah, magic boost. I spawned at Sukumi. Can I get a heading after takeoff?
Yeah, stand by.
Oh, sorry, not Sukumi.
Tsunaki.
That's the one.
Roger, after we take off, just take a northwest track towards Sochi, would be heading 300.
Man, if you use auto start function, it's very limited amount of time. I don't have, the only thing that I have bound to my HOTAS is my radar on and off right there. I have it on standby, and the only thing I use my radar for is when I'm close enough for guns, turn the radar on, lock the radar on them. And it lets your pipper track them from their distance and stuff. Other than that, never use radar. It's a waste of time. So.
Moose Magic update. Fly heading 300 for 66 and orbit Udata for a friendly F-15 taking off from there.
Moose copy. So it didn't take long at all, man. The part of it that takes a while is like anything, getting used to the flight characteristics of it, getting used to...
Stone on one checking in, just departed the Amber Lari Fart.
Getting used to how the missiles The heat seekers work because the pipper doesn't track the target. It's kind of like a blind. You just have to listen for the tone.
One magic. Current red target will be Malik Farp at your 320 for 127.
Not long at all to learn how to fly it. Took a while to learn how to be effective, but I'll tell you right now, man, there is nothing more satisfying than shooting down 15s and 27s and shit in an F5. It's like a... It's almost as fun as doing it in an A10.
Now, if you would like a closer target, that I don't think there's any red cap in the area, there is a red FARP at your 074 for 66. Now, I don't know if there's any red cap over there, and I definitely know there's no blue cap over there, so if you do head that way, you'll be on your own.
I think I'd prefer to fly out to the nearest safe airspace and land so I can rearm, refuel, because these FARPs don't give me a very good loadout.
Roger that. Closest airfield's going to be Kataisi, your 234 for 33.
Still 1-1 copies.
Runway 15.
But I would 110% recommend getting this plane. It is so much fucking fun. Negative, sir. Oh, Mr. Red with the track IR, finally, dude. Glad to hear it, man. It is, yeah, you can take Mark 82s, Snake Eyes, Rocket Pods. You can carry, man, the best thing, you can carry 4 GBU-12s. You get a Buddy Lays going for you. Yeah, that's fucking awesome. You can get there fast.
Magic friendly F-15 at your 291 for 25. Recommend rejoin.
Roger, loose.
Hitman 11, Magic recommend you fly 120 for 30. Link up with friendly cap.
Roger.
Esper Magic recommend you continue orbiting Gudata for friendly cap link up.
Esper copy.
Another F-15 just took off from Gudata and he is not on comms.
Right.
Got A-10s lining up on the Gudata runway as well.
Magic Moose is sending from 21,000 looking for Buddy 15.
Kutasu traffic, this is Stone on 1, I'm in
Buddy 15's right here, 317 for 17 at 23,000.
Gassy Tower, Stone Run 1 and is intending to land on runway 26.
Stone Run 1, Kataxi traffic, no traffic ahead of you, you are clear for landing. Magic update, friendlies are now at your 279 for 13 at 23,000. Currently tracking southbound.
Copy.
This is Esper, visual on fast flyers behind me. Is that friendly for F-15?
Yeah, affirm, Esper. You have one friendly F-15 4 miles behind you and a friendly F-5 11 miles to your 9 o'clock.
Copy that.
Moose Magic update, turn 212.
212. Moose has eyes on.
Okay guys, so here's what I got. I got two A-10s, not on comms, who took off from Budata. It looks like they're headed up to Mallet. It's gonna take them a while to get up there, so if you check your maps to
fix your 2-1
going, where
with the follow,
man. Is, and kind of the general
thank
area
you so much, dude.
Like you guys to park at.
Say again, heading?
Turn left heading 043 for 15.
043 for rejoin.
This is Esper, we're heading for the bar cap mark.
Hey, for. If you want. If you don't want to blast your way up there right now, Esper, the A-10s are currently at your 345 for 12 at 11 and 9,000 if you want to give them an escort.
Yeah, sure, I'll hang out with them.
Conserve a little fuel too, huh?
Yeah.
Right now they must be heavily loaded because the lead guy is only at 211 knots and the trailer is still at 170 knots, so he must be loaded up with Mavericks and bombs.
Magic, this is Stone 1-1. I'm outbound from the Amberlari Farp. Again.
Did bad things happen on landing?
Shh. Maybe.
230 for 34 for Kutaisi. Moose Magic update, friendly's now at your 358.
Moose.
This is Esper, I got radar contact on Mirage, believe.
Copy. All Mirages are hostile.
Copy that.
Luckily though, at this time, there was only one Mirage and one Fulcrum and one Frogfoot, plus 1k for me. That's it.
What happened, everybody?
I don't know, they shot you guys down and then I guess they got bored of waiting. Esper Magic, what bearing do you have on that nails, roughly?
Well, I keep getting them and losing them, so hang on a minute.
Yeah, Moose Spike M2 at my 10 o'clock. 320.
Yeah, that's about what I got last time I saw them. About roughly 320 to 325.
Copy. That would put him pretty much right around the makeup area.
Copy that. What is the status on those A-10s?
The A-10s are just off your 3 o'clock, 8 miles, at 7 and 10,000.
Copy that.
Looks like they got their speed up, so you got one at 374 knots and another at 290.
Yeah, I got visual.
Moose, the A-10s are going to be roughly your 2 o'clock, 6 miles.
Roger.
Completely lost the mirrors on my my radar. Nothing so far.
Copy, Esper. Just go ahead and turn towards the FARP. Just set heading 360.
360, copy.
Moose, magic turn 015.
015, Moose.
Just gonna try to spread you guys out a little bit.
This is Esper. Mirage back on radar would be on my 11.
Copy.
Yeah, I lost it again.
Roger, I'm putting kind of possible marks where he could be. Just don't stray too far away from the package.
And 15, be advised, you are marking, sir.
Oh, contrails?
Yeah, affirm, you're contrailing.
Yep, copy.
And you're out of contrails now, you're good.
Alright, thank you.
Yeah, I'd recommend you guys sealing at 20, like, set your ceiling to either 26 or 27,000.
Kutaisi Tower, Stone 1-1 inbound at runway 08.
Stone 1-1, Kutaisi, no traffic ahead, clear for land. Just saw something pop up. Moose, roughly your 064 for about 40 miles. Esper, pretty much same bearing for you as well, about 44 miles.
Alright, I'll stick with the package until it gets closer.
This is Esper. Could that be that unknown contact I got on my mark?
I'm not sure. I only saw red for a split second.
Alright.
What's the location of those A-10s?
Currently, Moose, A-10s are right on your 3 o'clock, 5 miles, at 6,000, 7,000. Watch out for a second Mirage 2000, a MiG-29, and a Su-25T. No helicopters.
Copy that. I still got that hostile mark unknown on my grid. Should be on my, let's say my 10.
Of the friendly FARP to 12 o'clock.
Okay.
Moose Magic, if you would please scan heading 080, roughly about 30 to 35 miles.
080, 30 to 35.
Esper Magic, turn heading 060.
Esper 060.
A-10s are playing low and slow today.
Well, if that keeps them alive, I mean...
Oh yeah, for sure. They're flying through the valleys, following the rivers. Except they're just gonna follow that river all the way up to the target. Which is not actually a bad idea.
Well, if that makes so they are not showing on the radars, I mean, good for them.
Right.
This is Esper. I got a flash of a 29 on my 2 o'clock.
Copy. That's probably what I saw blipped. Before Moose, he's probably going to be somewhere close to you, probably within maybe 20 miles.
Roger that.
Esper Magic, turn heading 105.
105.
Moose Magic, recommend you turn cold heading 290.
290.
And then we'll just kind of chainsaw it.
Gassy Tower, stone on one clear of runway.
29 showing on my my 12.
He's past me at my 4. Yeah. 7. Past me at my 7.
Esper Magic, check heading 118 for about 30 miles. Moose Magic, turn heading 340.
340, Moose.
This is Esper, I got the 29 on my 12.
Roger, what's his angels?
Say?
What's his angels and bear and range?
I can't lock on my actual radar, I just see it on my my right hand side.
Oh, just the radar warning?
Yeah.
Copy. Just keep scanning for them. You guys are basically orbiting the A-10s right now, so this should be relatively safe.
Picking up a SA-3 times 2 off my 2 to 3 o'clock. Pretty close, so I might not be able to come right very hard.
That's probably the red SAM site east of the current target. That thing's 45 miles away from you.
Roger.
This is Esper. I think I managed to laser the 29 on my radar.
Okay, copy. Stand up. I got pop-up bandit Esper 120 for 34.
Yeah, what's
MiG-29
the question?
MiG-29 tracking north at 6,000.
What's the question?
Moose Magic, turn right heading 113.
113.
I also have eyes on one of the Mirage 2000s. He is currently over Sochi right now.
Hi.
This is Esper. Lost a Megamind 12.
Copy. I lost him as well. He started turning cold to the south. Esper, go ahead and turn left, heading 325.
325, Esper, copy.
Moose Magic, turn right, heading 130.
130.
Scan relatively low, about 7,000. He's trying to fly Napa the Earth.
There he is again, 120 from me. Far threat.
He's probably about 30 miles away, roughly. Last I had seen him.
Ejected Memon 1, I got a 29 spike on my trail.
Copy, there's a MiG 29 roughly in that area, about 45 miles away from you. Hitman 1, if you want to turn 060. That way, you got friendlies pushing in that area.
Yeah, Esper, 29 spiking on my 6 on the warning.
Copy. Pop up Bandit, Moose, you're 135 for 24, MiG 29 at 7,000, tracking 235. Hitman 11, same Bandit, 056 for 32.
Yeah, I got a lock on him. But I have a Mirage 2000 on my 7 o'clock.
Don't worry about the Mirage 2000, he's 55 miles away from you.
Copy.
Esper, just as a heads up, you got the two A-10s about 2 miles right behind you, tracking northeast, if you just want to orbit that area, and I'll set a far cat marker for you.
Copy that. Mirage showing on my left 9.
That's probably the one at Sochi as well. That would put him about 75 miles away.
I lost the 29. Maybe he's very low.
Yeah, he's been flying Napa the Earth carefully. He's going to be hiding in those valleys. Hitman 11, you have a friendly F5, you're 017 for 23. Moose, friendly F15, you're 195 for 22.
Moose.
Hitman 11, the F5 is at Angels 4. Moose, the friendly F15 is at Angels 23.
Roger.
The 29 Fox on me.
Roger, Moose, friendly at 15, 195, 20 miles.
Roger.
Hitman 11, you have a friendly FARP at your 326 for 10 miles. Magic friendly SAMs, at your 120 for 20, down low at the end of that valley.
Copy that.
Moose, Magic, intercept 172 for 22.
172.
I'm sorry, correction, 175 for 22, I'm sorry. Hitman 11, if able, turn right heading 005. I'm sorry, correction, turn left heading 005. Moose Magic friendly right off your nose, 164 for 13 at 12,000.
Roger.
Hitman 11 friendly F5 approaching off your nose.
Any contact of the 29?
No idea where he's at. I'm just trying to get you two together, watching each other sixes. Alright, Hitman and Moose, you guys are now merged with each other. So any third target is hostile.
Roger. Blind.
Roger. Just go ahead and establish a counterclockwise orbit over your position. Moose, right behind you, check six. Hitman 1-1, your left, 156 for 3, at 11,000. He's between you two, Moose, check left. He's down in that little valley right there. He's tracking north. Moose, you're in shooter position, he's right below you.
This is Esper, tracking Mirage on my warning, on my 9.
Holy shit, I just overshot him. I got him.
Copy. Hitman 1-1 is supporting you.
I got the tactical advantage. Oh, fuck!
Splash.
Nice splash, my friend.
Good job, guys. Good job. Alright, if you still got fuel and weapons, set heading 351 for 56.
Moose RTB for fuel. I'm Joker.
Affirm. Moose Magic, nearest friendly airfield, Sukumi Babashara, 212 for 34. Hitman 1-1, if you're still available to play, set heading 350 for 50.
Yeah, I got a Mirage 2000 spike on my 12.
Copy. Esper Magic, turn heading 224 for 27. I had a pop-up of some kind of aircraft over there, type in Angels Unknown.
Copy, 227. Yeah, Mirage on my 12.
Hey, somebody's hot mic right now.
It's
somebody's
not Moose.
Got a hot mic. There we go.
This is Esper, lost the Mirage about 20 on my 12.
Copy. Hitman on 1. Scanned heading 328 for about. Nope, standby. Break. Hitman 1-1, 287 for 30.
I got him at 290.
Did he say 10,000? Hitman, you're hot miking again. Thank you. Esper, turn heading 190 for 45. Go gate for intercept. Magic Blind of the Bandit, Hitman, I think you got first shot advantage.
Yeah, I just foxed one on him. He's going cold right now.
Copy. Esper, check 195 for 38.
Copy, I got unlocked through jamming. Fox one. Yeah, I lost it.
Hitman, just see if you can keep tracking him and push him into Esper. He's coming from the north. Just keep following him. Esper, update turn 206.
Hit 911, then this flash.
Good kill, good kill.
Yeah, I know, man. I didn't. I like flew right up next to that guy. What the fuck?
Hey, man, your hot mic's broken. Esper Magic, just as a heads up, you're currently on your own. All other fighters are RTB for rearm and refuel.
Esper, copy.
Friendly A-10s are currently at your 067 for 17 and attacking the FARP.
Copy that.
Magic, still 1-1 checking in.
Still 1-1, Magic, catch up 5-5-5. Current target is Mallet Farp at your 335 for 123, currently engaged by two A-10s.
Stone.
Yep, it never fails, man.
My radar tracking him.
Esper, from the A-10s, if you just want to establish an east to west bar cap, that'll be awesome.
It's coming traffic, F5 on final.
This is Esper, I need to disengage real life stuff.
Copy that. Copy. Esper Magic, nearest airfield is going to be at your 188 for 76.
Magic Moose, would it be beneficial for me to bring rockets, or am I going to stay cap?
Go ahead and stay cap. I got two A-10s attacking to that FARP, and an AV-8PE headed up that way now, too.
Roger that, Moose taxi.
Magic's going to be going midnight here. I'm going to switch to a helo.
Roger.
Oh, whoop, hold on. Disregard. The FARP I was about to spawn at is under attack.
That's quite convenient.
Right. I'm glad I saw that missile before I went to the roll screen.
So the 25T is at the CBA?
It's Kumi traffic. Moose F5 taken away.
More than likely, he took off from Minbodi and probably worked his way around the A-10s. There's a Mirage 2000 in the east zones. I think he's coordinating with a KA-50 to try to get the eastern FARPs. And there's a Fulcrum out of Mostock. Magic, if you could fly 345 for 75 and establish a bar cap over CBAY FAR. 345
or Somebody's hot mic and a 124.
for your final approach, Gdota 1-5.
I got the X-56 Rhino Dut. It works out pretty well for me.
Oh, yeah.
Serious. Thanks for the host, man. You're on Twitch. Wow. You're the man, brother. Thank you so much.
Magic is midnight.
Copy. Thanks, man. No worries, man. So with the X-56, I've never had any problems with it, but it's Cytec. Other people have had problems with it, so I think it's great. I never had any issues with it at all. But, you know, do your research on it and see how you feel about it. And believe it or not, my broke ass, I don't even use any pedals, man. I just use a twist grip on the 56. Whatever.
This is Stone 1-1. I am about 39 miles out from the target. Sorry, go ahead.
No, you're good. I see current target on F-10.
Is there anyone running cap around here?
Yeah, Moose is, let's see, standby. Moose is about 30 miles direct south of the blue fart. Starting my cap run there, and I'll push over to current target area.
Roger that.
Casino 1-1 is spooling up in a UH-1 at Ari's farp. Gonna bring a repair crate to Seabay. And then push to the current target.
Virtual problems. We don't talk about that kind of shit.
It is expensive, man, but I'll tell you, I've probably, shit, dude, over the last couple of years, flown like, I don't even know, man. 2,500, 3,000 hours of flight time in this game. All stations, we have anybody RTB to the water from the FARP at about 25,000?
I think you were the only fighter up that way before I switched over.
That's not me, I'm heading for CB right now at 25,000.
What's your current heading?
007 over the mountain right now.
Roger, this is not you. This guy looks like he's on a 210 heading towards Gudada.
That could be an enemy Mirage. There was one operating out of Beslan.
Roger, he's smoking, so I'm gonna go up there and finish him off.
Either that or it's the 25T. I see. Yeah, I think I see him too. He's got like a very short contrail.
Yep.
Like he's leaking fuel. Can I do that from here? Yeah, I see the target you're talking about. Yeah, he's tracking west, southwest. It looks like almost like he's headed for Sochi.
Agree with Samurai, man. Get what you can and then build on it. Because you definitely don't want to go spend all the money and then end up, for some reason, not liking it or not being able to play it or something, you know?
Off lights is stone one. I'm flying over the target area right now.
I got him on radar.
Will you be able to
Have any idea?
Sorry, will you be able to intercept him 15 or do I need to pursue? Alright, go ahead, Stone. Frequency's 264.
Anyone have any idea what targets were left here at this far?
Not sure. Could be buildings, could be vehicles. The A-10s were hitting it for a while there. Pretty much, I would say, shack everything that isn't the radio towers. So you've got, like, guard post towers, roadblocks, anything like that, just shack it all. It's gonna be a while before I can fly up that way first.
I got a Mirage. Nails at 6 o'clock.
I got him nails as well. This is an A-10 that's headed back home.
Oh. I got him again.
Alright,
so
I'll come
back
to you.
Do we have anybody on their way to do cap out here?
Yep, I'm turning around. Coming back over there.
Sorry, what did you say you were in again?
F5.
Gotcha.
Is this the part where you asked for some real cap?
No, I'll take what I can get.
I was about to say, I don't know, man. Like, sometimes the F5 is a little more efficient than the 15 because the Sparrow sucks.
You're speaking the truth.
How much you want to bet once the Hornet comes out, the 9 X-ray is going to be banned immediately?
I don't know.
You're right about that.
And they got the 73s, man. I think the AIM-9 will have a place.
What, with a 90-degree offset locking angle?
Shh. It's only 70.
Alright, let's get back over here to these boys. Alright, I'm about 48 from the target area. Inbound.
Running in.
Nubs, what is up?
Whoa, surprise, Samsite.
I don't know, I marked it on the map.
Surprise, motherfucker!
Surprise, motherfucker.
That was the Sam spawned while I was flying over.
Did it get you?
Yeah, it got me real quick.
Yeah, I wouldn't expect any less of an SA3.
It sent all the rockets.
Hey, at least you made him waste a lot of ammo.
There's a silver lining all the time.
Oh shit! Bringing up danger zone. Oh my god.
Yeah, it's like that's always a bonus to getting shot down. Oh no, I got shot down. Yeah, but they have one less missile to shoot at everyone else.
Surprising spike to see.
Yeah, for attacking that far, fire would recommend make your attacks south to north and then egress left. Okay, well that explains that. Good kill.
Moose on station for bar cap at objective area at Angels 2-6. Stone, are you still here?
I'm not there. I'm here, but I'm not there.
Did you clean up the fart that you needed to, or you want me to stay here?
I did as much as I could, but it still needs more work. I'm not sure I'll be able to make it back up here.
Boost tally contrails 210 high from objective area pursuit.
That's me contrailing. Oh, I got a M2000 behind me.
Roger, I'm at your due north. T-Fox. I'm headed towards you. If you get the chance, flow 030.
He's right behind me.
Roger, I'm too far away to help you now. You can't flow into me. Did you just fox on him?
Yes.
Did you splash or miss or what happened?
Miss, he's behind me.
Drop one flare. Tally, I'm coming up behind you. 6. Flow 030, I'm coming towards you. I see you just crossed the mountain.
Yep.
I'm direct left of you now, looking for him. I lost him.
Fox 2 and Slash. Goodbye, my friend.
Good kill.
Splash.
Hey, if you guys can you push up to Mallet Farp and hunt for an enemy MI-8 that's probably headed for C-Bay?
Would it be possible for you to mark that?
Mallet is the current target, and C-Bay is the blue Farp.
Roger. Justin Koch.
That Mirage 2000 pilot disconnected.
Yeah, I have no idea I was behind him.
He probably overshot.
I think it's safe to say that Dutt is a classics lover. Oh, those gringos. Oh, I need to change the limit. That I'll have to get on there later and change the limit of song requests. Fairly rookie status with this, so. Alright, Moose is at the objective area looking for MI-8.
Copy that. Just kind of scan in between the two FARPs.
Now, Waldo, I hope you.
Yeah, there's definitely a SAM up at their base. There's also a 15 down here with me.
Copy. Luckily, the FARP was only closed and not neutralized, so there are still infantry defending it. I did have a huge head start on him, but damn if those hips aren't fast as hell.
Chewy too slow. Too slow.
But I've got weapon advantage. These miniguns rock.
Alright, I'm turning back towards our farm.
My eyes peeled for him as I'm flying in.
Are you speculating that he's going to RFARP, or have you seen him already or something?
It's the only thing that I would imagine he would be doing, because he was the guy in the SU-25 that was attacking it, and he closed it, got shot down, and then switched to an MI-8 out of the next closest FARP to it.
Yeah, logic would dictate that's what he's doing. Alright. Well, Dud, I appreciate you participating in
the
song.
I'm pretty
close,
though. I'm about 10 miles out.
From Blue Farp or from their farm?
From Blue Farp. I'm approaching from the southeast. I am visual the part.
Roger.
Yeah, thanks for stopping by, Dad. I appreciate it.
And the MIA left.
Roger. Visual on you, I believe. I'm off of your 3 o'clock.
Just pop the flare.
Roger, I'm gonna cross off your nose here.
Yep, yep, got it. Didn't see it at first, and then I saw your shadow.
Scary. Alright, I'm RTV.
Roger.
There's also 15 down here, so hopefully it doesn't shoot you thinking you're MI8.
The only other targets are a KA-50, who's way out in the east, and a MiG-29. After I fix this FARP up, I'll take a JTAG and mortars over to the mallet.
Hope everybody on the stream's having a good night. Thanks for stopping by, everybody. Thanks for watching. Sochi traffic, Moose F5, turn in final for runway 24.
Moose 264 and a Huey. Come help you out, man.
Copy, Yerzi Bay.
I spawned the same place you did, and I'm gonna come towards CBay.
I've already repaired CBay. I'd recommend that you respawn up there. It's a faster ride.
Copy that. I'm on it. Alright, I'm at CB.
Copy, grab for standard troops and a repair crate.
Got him on board, you ready to go?
Oh yeah, like, it's already like halfway up there.
Thank you.
Whee! Trying to work on this trim. I haven't done that in a while. This is 25 nautical miles out.
Roger, so is 10 miles out.
The Joker! Thanks for the follow, man. That's awesome. Welcome to the channel. Thanks for watching, man. Thanks for watching.
Well, looks like I had an engine failure for some reason. Seems as though I had some sort of engine failure and crashed. I don't know what happened there. That's a fucking pain in the ass. I wasn't over torquing it, so. Alright, well, I'm off again. For some reason, I had an engine failure and died.
Did you catch fire?
I guess so, yeah. What's that all about?
You gotta watch your engine exhaust temperature. Like, if you look down below your radar altimeter, below the gas producer, watch the exhaust temperature. Make sure it doesn't go above the 6.
Okay, was that just pulling too much power then?
Yeah, if you've got the collective jammed like all the way up, you're gonna overheat and catch fire.
Thank you.
Alright, well, I'm not gonna make that flight in 20 minutes. I'm gonna land and turn it in.
Go.
Gonna set out this EWR and some stuff up here before the game's over. We can at least contribute a little bit of something. Whatever.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, it has been an absolute pleasure. But it's about that time that we gotta end it. I gotta go study for real life shit. It's been a pleasure. Thanks everybody for watching. Hope you had a good time. We'll see you next time.